Alright, so how you guys doing? So yeah, man. So welcome to the third installment of G1 Future Hit Makers. For those of you that don't know what this is, basically what happens is I choose an underground artist that caught my eye. That pretty much just caught my eye that particular week. I just take that underground artist. I approach them. I tell them that listen, I like what you're doing. I love your music. I want to do it like a video review of this particular track played in the background and then talk about you to just give you a spotlight and to promote you as an artist, So that's pretty much what this is about. So if you don't know what it is, that's what G1 Future Hit Makers is about. So today we'll be listening to a track called it's titled Walking Through 28th Avenue. Walking Through 28th Avenue. It's by Maverick Marley. AKA Marley, AKA Marley the DJ. I know him from back in the days when he was Marley the DJ, but now I think he goes by the name of Marley. It's simply Marley, Mali, or Maverick Marley, Maverick space Mali. Yeah, so it's featuring a guy by the name of Mzansi on this track here. So it's Marley featuring Mzansi, Walking Through 28th Avenue. So I'll play the track, man. Let me know what you guys think of the track. Like the track, comment, let me know what you think. If you want to sign the guy, if you want to release it or work with the track, work on a track with this guy, whatever it is you might want to do, check the description box of this video here. That's where I'm going to post like links, contact details, everything you pretty much might need to do with Marley and his music. That's where everything is. So check the description box. Otherwise, let's not waste more time, man. Let's play the track. So yeah, man, that's what the track sounds like. Hope you guys enjoyed the track. Once again, the track is Walking Through 28th Avenue, Walking Through 28th Avenue by Mali featuring Mzansi. Mzansi, it's Mzansi, Mzansi. So if you like the track, let them know. Check out the description box for contact details and everything. Let them know that you like the track and you want the full track or whatever it is you might want. If you want to work with them or whatever it is that you really want, then check out the description box, man, for more details. Otherwise, yeah, man, like, subscribe, comment, Facebook, Twitter, SoundCloud, follow all the jazz there. Shop, shop, Buffett.